My name is Margarita Clayton. I am a bioenvironmental engineering technician at the Med Group. When I was about 11 years old, I had two of my older brothers died together in a car accident due to alcohol. We were very close. And my family went through a lot at that time. I come from a family of 10, five girls, five boys. So losing two of my brothers, it was very difficult for my mom.
Oh gosh.
When I got here to Effie Warren, drunk driving was, and DUIs was, a big issue, and it still is, and it's a very important issue to talk about. The name Airmen Against Drunk Driving means taking ownership of the family that you're connected to. The Air Force is essentially a bigger family. It's about camaraderie and having each other's back, being each other's wingmen. For me, Airmen Against Drunk Driving is very special. Here at Effie Warren Air Force Base, we have something similar to Airmen Against Drunk Driving, and that program is called Safe Ride. Safe Ride was presented to me, and due to my history and my experience with it, I knew that that was going to be what I wanted to put my heart into, my work ethic into. I do dedicate a lot of hours and time into that, because I feel it is important for people to arrive home safely. I don't want people to get that knock on their door. So that's why it's very important for me. This is my Air Force family, and I have an obligation to be there for my family. What Safe Ride, I think, offers is we don't condemn people for going out and partying. I mean, people are gonna party, people are gonna go out and have a good time, and that's fine, do that. Just make sure you have a safe ride home. Get home safely, that's the whole message.